Shelby Brown. If you live in Chesterfield County, this is an alert you may want to hear. Police tell us for the second time in 7 days, something as simple as this, a plastic bottle, has caused neighbors quite a bit of concern. Police tell us they've had 2 incidents of bottle bombs being placed in neighborhoods. We'll tell you what you can do to keep your family safe. That story tonight at 5 and 6 and on the web at WTVR.com.